boba tea originated in Taiwan in the 80s and then was popularized in China, Hong Kong, and now here in the United States, including Arkansas.
For the first time in our history, the capital city has surpassed the 200,000 mark.
Stephanie developed what is called aerophobia, an intense fear of flying. She hasn't been on a plane in 20 years.
It's a ride that will take him through Mississippi, Alabama, and end in Tennessee.
But what does that mean? Well, legally in all 50 states, CBD is allowed to contain 0.3% THC, the substance in marijuana that gets you high. But not all CBD products contain that THC.
That's more than the winner of the Kentucky Derby, the winner of the Tour de France, the winner of the U.S. Open, and the winner of the Daytona 500.
Dr. Ghosh says it typically smells a little fishy, depending on how much ozone concentration you have, where it hits on the ground, and what kind of vegetation there is.